Cartoon characters hold a certain magic sway even over adults. Graphic novels and animated shows boast legions of loyal fans. And recently, ABS-CBN Publishing announced two children's magazines inspired by cartoons. Animations are indeed a welcome break from the real life, Maybe that's why so many people are fiercely attached to characters that figured in much of their childhood. So today we ask you, which cartoon character can you relate to most?
Why are questions always so hard?
So difficult. Cartoons, cartoons na lang ang pinag-uusapan natin. This should be child's play. Come on, guys.
Wow. There's so many. But you can relate to? Okay, you go ahead.
Snow White. No, just Snow White because she has black hair. She was
You're the dwarf? I'm kidding.
Cinderella, maybe?
Or? Yeah, no, definitely all of the Disney princesses.
But you can't be Cinderella because you won't allow a stepsister to treat you that way.
That's true.
What about superheroes?
Superheroes.
Kasi if it's modernized, Batman would be the best.
Batman?
Right?
What is it about Batman?
Guwapo siya eh.
Ang babaw ng reasons natin,
lahat ng superhero guwapo.
Ay, hindi. Pinakagwapo si Batman.
Ah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when it
How can you tell? They're all wearing masks anyway, right?
Take it out.
Nakabaligtad si Spider-Man. No. I think who's the green guy?
The Hulk? The Green Goblin? The Green Lantern?
I like the Green Lantern. As a modern superhero, maybe just because I enjoyed the movie.
The recent movie?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. Some of the movie versions of superheroes have been a little more enjoyable to me. I mean, I'm a big fan of the Iron Man series.
Okay.
I like Tony Stark because, I mean, most superheroes have a secret identity. Mm-hmm. At least in the movie version, Iron Man said, "Yep, that's me. I'm the guy doing all the good, and I'm the guy who's kicking butt, kicking all the criminals' butts."
So you like it because he kind of stepped up and owned it.
Yes, and generally the superheroes sort of have this sort of very meek Jeremy Lin secret identity.
Yes, that's true. But maybe Jeremy Lin is a superhero.
But
maybe that's
he
what
is in many people's eyes. But Tony Stark is just sort of he's a playboy. He's loud. He's brash. He's he sort of lives large. So that's what I like about him. He's sort of different from most superheroes. Sort of keep this really low profile and are really nerdy when they're not in their superhero mode. But Tony Stark is like out there.
Okay, so it's Tony Stark, okay. And then Pink's. Did you give an answer?
So if you like Batman, would you like to be Batgirl? Perhaps?
Catwoman.
For Halloween.
Okay, cool. I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah.
I really just like a lot of the cartoons. But it is very true. It is kind of like an escape from real life. You know, when you're feeling kind of sad or feeling down, definitely just turn on a cartoon and you feel like,
the world is a happy place.
I want to live under the sea and play with forks. You know, I mean.
Forks? Don't you mean a dingle hopper?
Exactly. Right. But so let's see what our viewers think. There are so many to choose from. Join our discussion by posting your answers to our question of the day. Which cartoon character can you most relate to? Tweet ANC Alerts and ANC Mornings. Please use the hashtag ANC Asks or post a reply on our Facebook page, ANC 24/7. You can also text REACT space ANC space name age address reaction to 2331 for Globe, TM, and Sun, and 2314 Smart and TNT.